decency. And decency is not a deal. It isn't an angle or a contract or a hustle. Decency Decency is what your grandmother taught you. It's in your bones. Now you go home. Go home and be decent people. Be decent.